a very warm word of welcome as we celebrate World Day of Prayer for Grandparents. And this feast day, the first year in which we have it, and thanks to Pope Francis, it's rooted in the feast day that follows on the 26th of July, which is the feast day of St. Joachim and St. Anne. St. Anne is the patron saint of Canada and women in labour and homemakers and miners and cabinet makers. And in reflecting on their feast day, we reflect on the beautiful relationship, no doubt, they had with Jesus as he grew in stature and wisdom, preparing for the great mission that he had. We are so fortunate in Ireland that we have the Catholic Grandparents Association, founded way back in 2007 by Catherine Wiley. And on that very first pilgrimage to Knock, Monsignor Joe Quinn, a great colleague, God be good to him in heaven, he composed a beautiful prayer in honour of grandparents. And that prayer, part of it runs as follows. Bless all grandparents and keep them in your care. Bless them with peace, health and healing. Reward them for their faith and fidelity, for their work and goodness, for their love and thoughtfulness, for the gifts and prayers. Give them a long and happy life together. May old age come to them in the company of family and friends. And when life is over, unite them again where parting is no more in the kingdom of your love. We ask this through Christ our Lord, and we pray that St. Joachim and St. Anne might intercede for us today and always. Amen.